I wrote Eloise, I wanted to have a song that had the same chords throughout. At some point I'd written a bridge that had a whole other pattern and it just broke the spell. And it's just one of those things where I really love songs that have the same chords, like Free Falling by Tom Petty. It feels like there's so many parts to that song, but it's really just the same chords over and over. I was really inspired by that song to write my song, Life As It Happens. Also, Let It Go, three chords. Eloise is four chords. And I think less is more. There's so much you can do over one chord pattern. And I think it's a testament to a melodic sense to have less going on than to have complicated structures.